H.C. Verma, Chapter 7, Question Number 26. What is the radius of curvature of the parabola traced out by the projectile in the previous problem at a point where the particle velocity makes an angle theta by 2 with the horizontal? In this question, the concept of radius of curvature is used. You are advised to watch our video on radius of curvature before watching this solution. The link for the video is shown on the screen and given in the descriptions below. Since this question is continuation of the previous question, you may want to watch the solution to the previous question. The link for the video is shown on the screen and given in the descriptions below. The horizontal speed of the particle is u cos theta. Let the speed of the particle at the point where it makes angle theta by 2 with the horizontal be v. The horizontal component of the velocity at this point is v cos theta by 2. Since the horizontal velocity in a projectile motion is conserved, v cos theta by 2 must be equal to u cos theta. This implies v is equal to u cos theta divided by cos theta by 2. The acceleration of the particle is g in downward direction. From simple geometry, we know that the acceleration due to gravity makes an angle theta by 2 with the direction perpendicular to the direction of velocity. Therefore, the component of acceleration perpendicular to the velocity, that is the radial acceleration, is g cos theta by 2. Now the radius of curvature is given by square of speed divided by the radial acceleration. Putting the values, we get r is equal to u square cos square theta divided by cos square theta by 2 divided by g cos theta by 2. Simplifying, we get r is equal to u square cos square theta divided by g cos cube theta by 2. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.